Gupteshwar Cave is a city shrine dedicated to Lord Shiva. It is a pilgrim site situated in the state of Odisha, India. Surrounded by a dense forest of salt trees and flanked by the Kolab River, a 2-meter-high lingam stands in the cave. The shrine is called Gupteshwar, which means the hidden god. It is so named because it was lying hidden in the cave for a very long period. There are also several other caves nearby. Inside the second cave, there is a large stalactite. People worship it as the udder of God Kamdenu or the divine cow. Popularly known as Gupta Kedar in the vicinity, this sacred place is associated with Sri Ram of the epic Ramayana. The nearby hill has been named Ramagiri. According to mythology, the lingam was first discovered by Lord Ram when he was roaming in the then Dandakaranya forest with wife Sita and brother Lakshman, and later worshipped it, calling it Gupteshwar. I hope you like this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.